I'ma ride that like a stolen car. I got the best that you had thus far. Which no going hard, it's me. I'ma ride or die, and I don't need the key. I'm finna bounce it out and drop that ass and pop it like a shootout. I pull them panties down, they smiling like they bought the food out. I hop up on their face and make my hips go like a luau. I showed you I'm a gangster, now I wanna see what you about.
So the first thing we'll need is gel, a water bottle, comb, brush, don't mind it dirty, edge brush, next comb. So the first thing I do when I style my hair is wet it, brush it, you know, gotta make sure I clear that out. And relaxing, I would never trip on a if I had him. That's my trash, you'd have made so you bagged him. I'm a savage. Then I take my Eco Curl and Wave and I put it on my hair. It's so pretty, but with this gel, I would say this is not, I repeat, not the slick down hairstyle. Thought it would have been good. I mean, it's a good gel, just not the slick down. But your edge up all I'm showing. I keep my private, so it's AP all I'm showing. Beefing with you, just really getting kind of. Then you know you gotta brush down them edges. Yes, brush them, brush them, brush them. And I get my gel, put it on the little baby hairs. And then just whoop. So whoop. I am not good at edges. Like, I mean, my edges, they are right, but I am not the best at edges, so please do not judge me. Then I just use a rubber band to put my hair up in a bun. I don't usually do this all the time, but when I just frustrated and can't get it to do anymore with bobby pins, I use the elastic band. And boom, just like that, we finished the first hairstyle. You know, a little top knot bun, nothing major. Sometimes I just add little accessories, you know. I was laughing at how the print is coming off and I just got these. Yeah, you know, usual put on lip gloss. Now for hairstyle number two.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
With this, I realized that it was not recording. But anyways, you know, just make a little part and then just go straight back. You know, a little two buns. Something simple. With this hairstyle, I usually have to do the buns 3 and 4 times to get it right, because I could never get it, well, never say never on the first try, but most times I don't get it right. Okay, for this part of the video, y'all could just skip through a little bit because I was just showing you guys the part, because I could not complete this hairstyle in my room. I don't know why. I usually do my hair in the bathroom, but I just couldn't do it. See, like I said, with this gel, it's really not for slick down. So I had to get the Red Cover Eco, the Argan Oil one. I had to get that one to help me out because the Curl and Wave one, it wasn't working. So right here, I was happy at the fact that I got it in one, not that I was finished. Please don't come for me drinking water in my bath. But if you want to leave it out like that, you can leave it out. But I usually bun it sometimes. Most times, I usually bun it. Then, you know, add a little clips to make it extra, you know, make it different. So it just don't be a plain old simple bun. But this hairstyle, I usually part like the whole thing, but since it was already like that, I just parted it straight back in the middle. So yeah.
Oh, you see my text, baby, please say something. Wine by the glass, your man a cheapskate, huh? Gotta move on my release day.
So I went back to the gel because for hairstyles like in two, it's better to use than for in one. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. And y'all, please don't come for me in the comments. As you can see, I have a lot of new growth because my hair is relaxed. And I thought the gel would have slicked it down, but it didn't. So yeah, please don't come for me. Thanks. This hairstyle is cute as well. You just twist the ends, add a rubber band every time you do a twist, and then you pull it out to like puff it out after, and then boom. You could do it in two. I usually do it in one, but this is my first time doing it in two. Yep, back again with the water, because my bathroom was hot, like extremely hot, especially with this ring light. So with this hairstyle, you would want to leave a little piece of hair out in the front with the swoop, because this is the swoop bun hairstyle. I was in the trap, serving cocaine, ain't been the same since. Ooh, granted, she was standing right there while I catch play on the brick. Ooh, I made them look, go hey, while I Taliban in this. Ooh, I'd have been down bad in them trenches, had to ride with that stick. Ooh, who gave you pills, who gave that dust, Pluto sent you on the lick. Ooh, too many convicts that rolled me to play. But the swoop, you could pin it like to the top of the bun is, or to the back of your hair. It's whatever you want to do, to be honest, because I usually pin it to the top. But in this video, I pinned it to the bottom. They got a stretcher, how we gonna die for this? Yeah, I ride for my. Also, when it comes to the swoop, using a rat tail comb would be way better than a brush to slick it. I got pink toes that talk different languages. Ooh, got promethazine in my blood and Percocet. 100,000 for the cheapest ring on the finger. Ooh, I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain and automata. Ooh, dropped $3 on the ring, called it Benetrol, love. Ooh, I was in the trap, serving cocaine, ain't been the same since. That's by the time I call her Serena. I go tremendo for new fettuccine. Ah, fat though, claret the pinky. Crazy, even getting straight to it. I done caused many fights, and I'm fucking on storages. Catch me in Atlanta, no security with my jewelry. Found out I'm rich, my baby mama talking soon. Another bitch telling lies on the pussy like you screwing me. Catch him down bad, that's his ass, nigga, you and me. Inside diamonds on the chain, ain't fooling me. We was skipping school on the chain, they controlling. See my main partner turn into a rat, time I rock him. I pray the judge get a boy a bus so I can pop him. We was in the hood selling bathroom choppers. I done fucked around and tried to go and lease a helicopter. Baby, really a problem. Somebody gotta stop a man. I'm haters watching too hard. I think they got banana. Boom, that's the last hairstyle for this video. Yeah guys, it's the end. I hope you guys like this video. Comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And yeah, peace.